Every single day I heard people calling me a freak, making me feel so weak and unable to speak. Every insult is making my life difficult, and whenever I look myself in the mirror, all I see is a freak. And I hear myself scream, screaming for help to fight the demon inside of me. The demon is making my heart hurt every time it tells me I'm a freak and I'm weak. Every time it says I'm a disgrace and I'm doomed to fail, all I feel is pain. This is the feeling that I get when it tells me that I'll be nothing at all and that I'm gonna fall. And I feel it's coming true every time it tells me, every time it tells me, every time it tells me. Trying to get rid of the feeling inside, the feeling of pain, but the pain is too strong and everything is going wrong. The pain is making me blind, unable to see, making me unable to be me. I don't want this to go on. It's been like this for far too long, and I wrote this song to be able to speak about the pain in order to get my soul back unharmed. But it already has too many scars from every time the demon inside of me tells me that I'm weak and tells me I'm a total freak. Every time it tells me that I'm all alone with no one to believe in me and no one to support me, the demon inside of me laughs at the sight of my pain every time.